prices are more than fair.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Shakur is not taking visitors today.
Shakur didn't want visitors. Shakur shouldn't have sabotaged the fence at the fishing camp.
What? What are you talking about? That wasn't Shakur. That was Gas Mask Man.
You're Gas Mask Man.
Me? You're insane. Why would you think that?
Because you're wearing a gas mask?
But you've been tricked, my friend. This saboteur was an imposter who makes himself to look like me. So you will be angry at Shakur. But Shakur knows who did this. Shakur saw him without his mask.
So you're saying you saw someone disguised as you?
I watched him from behind the rocks. He did not see Shakur, but Shakur saw him.
Well, then Shakur better tell me who it is.
No. My information is far too valuable. If you want to know what Shakur knows, then first you will do a thing for me. Then I will tell you.
We're not negotiating, Shakur.
Not. Shakur tells you what to do, and you must obey. Now, obey Shakur.
And what exactly does Shakur want?
There's a lake nearby. My treasure bag fell out of the boat and was lost in the water. You must be like a fish and bring it back to me. Go! Be quick!
I've got your bag. Why couldn't you get it for yourself?
Shakur can't swim. Now, first the bag. Then I tell you who is Shakur the Buster.
All right. Okay, Shakur, tell me what you saw.
First, the imposter sneaks out of the village. He's very quiet, like a master spy. Then he puts on a mask. Then he sneaks back to the gate, but now he is very noisy, so the guard would see him. Then he cuts the lock and runs away.
Did you recognize him?
He looked crazy to me. Nothing like Shakur.
But do you know who he was?
Of course. He's one of the fishermen, the one who's disguised as Shakur.
Right. I'll check it out. By the way, Shakur, what was in the bag?
My air. My precious clean air. No, I can breathe again.
How many people have keys to open the gate?
Just a few. Tom, Gersel, or Musa.
Thanks.
What can I do for you, Crane?
You sabotaged the gate, Gersel. You let the infected into the village.
Me? He was the crackpot in the mask. The guard saw him.
Yeah, but someone else saw you.
Who? Where is he? Show me.
Well, there's also the mask I found in your hut.
Yeah, well, what was I supposed to do? The village didn't want to pay tribute to Rice, and Rice was getting impatient. That's why he sent you, right?
So you allowed an attack on your own people?
I had to convince them that I needed Rice's protection. It did the job, didn't it? So what the hell do you care?
Now Musa wants to put a bullet in Gas Mask Man.
And that's a problem?
Yeah, make sure it doesn't happen or you'll be explaining why you allowed infected into the village.
All right, I'll talk to Musa and the guard.
And that Canadian girl, Katie, always ready to go.
She told me to every fucking time.
Typical, right?
You need something? I'm open 24 hours. Something.